touches of the poison creosote. She twines the spines up slowly towards the boiling sun, and when I touched her skin, my fingers melted.